Thank you, Jay. Eyewitness News has breaking news on a story we've been tracking for you for almost a year now. We have just learned that a jury found Terrell Barros guilty of murdering Jamal Cruz outside Monet Lounge last August. The 24-year-old New Bedford man was convicted of first-degree murder and a slew of other charges when he shot and killed Cruz and wounded another man.